This was an idea I had for the violin. Thank you.